How to connect the KJV R flight controller with the spreader. The wiring harness has RPM, lag, material short, and power line. The first step is to connect the value signal line to the flight controller PE. The second step is to connect the material shortage signal line to LE. The third step, connect the speed signal line to the receiver CH2. Then power up the spreader. Open the aggregate system tab. Connect the remote. The pump channel can control the opening and closing of the silo door. Select G as the night channel. The pulley can control all the speed. You can use the pulley to control all the speed at any time. Select the code level switch cutoff. Can achieve automatic return to home or power. The opening of the hatch can be controlled by the slider during flight. Control the size of the amount that needs to be cut. The above is the installation and debugging steps of the flight controller and spreader.